Hello everyone, my name is Masterofroflness. We're gonna continue playing Thrawn's Revenge, and we conquer Coruscant. Bam! I think capital of the Empire, or the most difficult planet to conquer in recent memory. Now we're gonna send over some of my units from these two planets, try and reinforce. A lot of people are telling me to go build more ships. Don't worry, it's gonna happen. Listen, guys, listen. These battlecruisers over here, they're way better than the Victory STs. Okay, way better, especially since I have a swordfish. It's all good. Okay, so let me move these guys over here. Seems like the New Republic have conquered this planet over here because I have only like one ship to guard it. It's really weak. Now, I'm going to go ahead and fight in this battle so I can figure out what the hell this dude has for a ship. Heck, it might be even a fighter, so we'll just like fight that dude. Alright. Oh my god. It's another swordfish. It's another fucking swordfish. We've located the enemy. Holy shit. It's a swordfish rebellion style. And there's two heroes here. We have Leia Organa Solo. And we have Wedge Antilles. Whoever the fuck that dude is. This is going to be a problem. We have like some sort of white haired dude as well. Where is he? Where's that little chap? That's a little bit weird. Ah, there he is. He's one of those really weak ships. Alright, we're gonna need another swordfish to beat. Wow, okay. Damn. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad. We have to deal with another swordfish. Okay, we're gonna need two swordfish in order to deal with this duo of pain and misery. Just like we were able to trounce over the Imperial Remnant, opponent that had the swordfish. The girl with white hair. Anyway, let's retreat. Save some ships. We might die. No, we won't. Yeah, we'll escape. I mean, we can even probably kill her with one swordfish because her swordfish is identical to mine, but it would be better if we spice up the odds a little bit. Okay, lost it. It's all good. At least it was just a gas giant, so we didn't lose any actual buildings, which is sweet. Let me see. Probably bring in a battlecruiser to help us out. Some battlecruisers from here would be pretty cool as well. Yeah, let me go ahead and do that. No, just get second swordfish. Whoa. Hello. A little bit dumb. Major space victory. Oh, of course. Yeah, that was definitely a major space victory. Ho, ho, ho. Okay, you guys are going over there. Sweet. You lots are going to go here pretty soon, or meet up with the other swordfish and go over there. Damn it, it's only a swordfish, that's it. Construction complete. Go ahead and move forces here. Move. Need backup stat to deal with that.
That is not enough.
Anybody coming in? Nope. Alright then, now it's time to attack. Onward to victory over the Imperial scum. We have a bunch of stuff. I just want to see these Dark Jedi in action, actually. That's what I really want to do. Swoop. Look at this. These guys can heal and sprint. It's wonderful. Okay, come on, guys. Put your feet together. It's time to dance. Everybody looks the same. It's weird. It's as if they are clones. All right, let's move.
I understand.
That's gonna be our main route of attack. Everybody, just calm down. Steel your nerves, for there could be enemies afoot. And nothing so far. Look at them. When they move their lightsabers, it's like they're wiggling their dangles. Where? We can't blast them. We can only slice them up. Ah! Whoa! Okay, that was probably not good. We just used our ability for everybody. Only one guy was hurt. Okay. Guys, I need you. I need you, and I want you. You're not Skywalker. You're not old Skywalker. Listen, you're not Commander Skywalker. I don't know who you're playing with. Are these just clones of Commander Skywalker? No, they're all bald, actually. Yeah, just fire at these dudes, so my Dark Jedi don't get harmed. Okay, there's the shield generator, come on. No! Oh, God damn it. Dark Jedi don't do shit. Dark Jedi, you're blooming useless against buildings. Yeah, there we go. God damn it. It's like, oh, I'm gonna cut this tree. Come on, keep firing at that. And we'll look around for that power grid. We could just go over here. Thank you. Attack this. With the fury of 1,000 Jedi. Wow. Wow, you're really cutting that apart. Look at that, it's like a choo-choo train. Alright, this only reminds me that we need tanks. Oh, golly. Oh, the auto heal. That's sweet. Well, eventually we'll get it. Oh no, you're dead. Come on, just slice them up. Oh my god, it's wonderful. No! Oh, these guys are really weak. That's cray cray. Yeah, that or stormtroopers are actually good. Oh. Yeah, you're dead. Just walk through and try to find that power grid. You haven't found the power grid, but you have found the hypervelocity gun. Hold up a second. Alright, there we go. Sorry, I had to disable that notification. Alright, so there might be a power grid here, or it might be down south, actually. Whoa. Just avoid that area. I think it might be over here. It's hidden. Tucked away. Like a blanket. I see it. Be right there. Dark Jedi are kind of bad. But I think, some of the people who have suggested Dark Jedi said, oh, just use them for auto resolves. I guess I could do that. I don't know. That's kind of wasting away unit, isn't it? I guess if it's just for auto resolves, it's okay. Alright, guys. You know what to do. Go. Choose your reinforcements. Could send in a gunship. Nah, I'm saving the gunship. We already lost all of our tanks. Sadly. Oh god. It's anarchy. It's pure anarchy. That dude really said, run Luke, run. I'm done. Yeah, chop him up. Chop him up really good. Bomber squadron reporting. Stay close to me. Bye. I'm out. I'm here. But you're gonna die. How can I help you? Your weakness. Hey man, screw your overconfidence. Oh. Skywalker here. That makes a lot of sense now. Skywalker reporting. I'll be there. Here, go ahead and take that point. But yeah, these things chop through structures like butter, actually. They don't really care about the shields. That's sweet. Oh, there's the power grid. Of course, I thought it was in an obscure place. Nope. Yeah, it's right over there. Yeah, gunships definitely do the job. Chop it up. Chop it all up. Could use our special ability. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, chop it all up. Victory! With some preferred things attached, however. Oh, where are they going? Oh man, what is going on? Let's go ahead and get some Pentastar units. Might have to send in some of my ships back over there really quick. Construction. Moving out. Tactical battle imminent. It's just a frigate, that's it. And I won the battle. And it's Cray. Damn it. Complete. Couldn't catch up to him in time. Oh well. It's all good. We'll wait. Alright, you gotta get over here as quick as possible. Let's try to buy some TIE crawlers pretty soon. In fact, let's do it right now. Or more TIE crawlers. Let's get another one of these battle cruisers. Any space stations up and running? No? No? None? Okay, that's okay. That's all good. I guess we'll just build this, I guess. Why not? Construction. Yeah, we gotta stem the tide of these new Republic forces. Ooh. Will we win? That is a good question. And the answer is no. I do need to get these Golands, but I really don't want them because they're pretty darn weak against capital ships. Wow, and I still won the battle. That is Cray. Go ahead and attack. Well, with this planet under control, I feel pretty good. And soon we'll conquer this planet. We have this fat guy over here, Mr. Triple Chin. Just chilling out in Wayland. Two hypervelocity guns, two heavy factories. Shit, there's a lot of production going on. Oh, he's gonna try and conquer this planet. Okay. Okay. Star Destroyer reporting in. Wait a minute. Oh. Actually, we can probably do this. Fighters, frigates. In fact, let's just auto-resolve. We won. Oh, we lost the battle? Really? The hypervelocity gun isn't accounted for? In the auto-resolve? I guess it isn't. Oh, well. We'll worry about these things later. Right now, let's just fight this dude before he runs away. I don't know if we can one-shot the capital ships for the New Republic. I'm just gonna make a guess that we can. Besides, I want to keep my battlecruisers alive. They're pretty important. Come on, battlecruisers. It's time for you to dance. Oh, there he is. All right, everybody, go. All these lasers. Look at all these lasers. Wait, focus, focus. Fire the engines. There we go. Bam. No living my house. It's my house. Well, everybody's here. It's time to go in hot. We have a lot of forces here. Tons of them, actually. Maybe we can go down south and conquer this planet. I'm not sure. What do we have? Do we have a light factory? Yeah, we have a light factory. We have a barracks, I think. Let's get out the heavy factory. And let's get... Goland 3, 2, 1, blah, blah, blah. Why not? So we have to try and defend this world. Oh, just auto resolve. Oh, I can't. The transport. God damn you, Jerick. Why do you count as a transport? The enemy has been spotted. It's all good, though. Got all my swordfishes here. It's gonna be easy peasy. One day. Are you guys stuck? No, don't auto resolve.
I'm sure you have forgotten.
And there we go. No, now you can move now. Weird.
Grandmoff Artist Kane.
Yeah, I really want Artist Kane to lead my battles next time around.
Ready for orders. Setting up my run.
One day, everything will be mine.
Yeah, send out the horde.
In time.
Superstar Destroyer Reaper stack.
Alright, get off there, my swordfishes. Come on. What's up, pussycat? Whoa. Okay, with the gas giant now belonging to me, I feel pretty good. Here. You will lead the battles next time around. In fact, you'll lead all battles. Now, I think it's up to us to eliminate the New Republic once and for all in this entire sector. So, first things first would be to probably try and conquer this asteroid over here. And then that's it. Then I think we're good. Let's go ahead and move our forces, actually, because conquering Wayland would be pretty awesome. Alright, going hot. Toro, ole. And you guys can go over here. Whoa. You're going to invade that planet while I'm invading your planet. Interesting stuff, actually. Well, we have enough defenses to hold them back. Alright, let's go in hot. Located in the inner rim, the asteroid-rich star system provides a ready supply of resources. Oh, where's your swordfish, huh? Where is it, huh? It doesn't exist, does it? Of Golans. Golans still not as strong as they should be. So I'm just gonna move on forward. Could send in another swordfish, could send in the two battlecruisers, could send in the munificent just for the shits and giggles.
Choose your reinforcements.
Yeah, let's send him in. Send him in. Yeah, there we go. The king is in town. Yeah, we're taking a lot of fire, but that's okay. Mostly because of the shields we have. Look at these shields. You can't break them. Oh, don't break it, my heart. Oh, my heart. Don't break, my heart. I'll have strong lasers here, actually. Wow, they're really sending in more and more stuff right now. It's cray. Let's go send in more backup. Unleash hell! Yeah, just focus fire. No, you idiot! Oh, swordfish move really, really dumbly. Is that a word, dumbly? That's the only word I can think of. Like, what's a word in which it describes someone not being retarded, but just like... clumsy, there we go, clumsy, yeah. I don't know, it has the maneuver skill of a walrus, really, walking up the staircase. We took a lot of punishment, but it's all good. Everything ends up working out for us anyway. We just got too much DACA, boys. Speed this up. It's over. It's all over. All of our shields are holding. Okay, you're dead. Now just focus fire on that last capital ship and we're done. Wowee mama. There we go. And I will be done with this space station pretty soon. Oh, you're retreating? Oh, yeah. What are you going to retreat, huh? What? The fighters? Oh, okay. The fighters. All right. All right. Yeah, okay. Let's see. I see your plan.
Construction complete.
Ah, there he is. Good stuff. And he's right next to Mustachio Man. Alright, good. Good, good, good. We might want to send in our forces over to that world as soon as possible. We don't have any infantry to use, do we? Fuck. I really wanted to wait. Alright, if there's too many ships, we're just gonna back off. At most, I can only afford to really lose, like, one battlecruiser. If I lose two, that'll set us behind. So bring it, nerd! That was a lot of, really weak ships. I just saw it. Their entire army. Just really weak. Yeah, look at all this shit. It's really weak. Oh my god, it's the battle of the... Oh my god! It's the battle of the toasters! What are you sending at us? Why would you send us this? It's a mockery. This was your entire navy. This is what I was scared of, actually. I feel really dumb right now. Whoa, but what's going on with you? Yeah, you're at the front lines, baby girl. You need to back the fuck off. You probably took the most of this damage. Here, back yourself off right over there. Okay, good. Here, with the exception of that dude, we're going to go ahead and move forward all of our ships. Send out the bees! Go forth and conquer. I just want to take out the shipyard, actually. Go. Go, bombers, go. Actually, these guys are really good at fire destruction. You're still over there, that's good. Keep chilling, keep chilling. The minimap is just going insane. What's even happening anymore? You're fired at all of them. With extreme prejudice. Are these bombers anyway? No, they're fighters. These are fighters though. Yeah, it's all over. This was what I was scared of. I feel really dumb now. Alright, destroy it. Destroy it all. Bam, there we go. A wondrous victory. That dude's chilling out. Do have to try and take him out though. Even though I conquered this world's orbital system. Okay, I need you. Combine yourself. There we go. And move out over here. Good stuff. Ugh. Crap, I want more Pentastar enforcers, but whatever. We'll just have to make do with what we have. Let's go back. Kill this dude. And then we'll move the forces here to over here. And that's it. Oh, did I miss a battlecruiser? No, no, I didn't. I'm good. I'm good. Capital shipyard. Yes. In fact, we might not need to have to build so many these stupid goal land structures, actually. Alright, the big battle is about to begin. The big battle between two of these giants. I have no idea what this guy has. It might be a swordfish, it might be something even more deadly. I couldn't tell that what ship that was. It seems like it's just bog standard Imperial ships.
Choose your position wisely, if you insist.
Okay, everybody. Is it bog standard? Well, yeah, we have... What the fuck? Why is there a red ship? Okay, we have a red ship. Then we have... That battlecruiser. Okay. That's it. That's really it. We have a couple of other battleships. So this might go either way, actually. Okay, let's play a little bit tactically. Let's try to take out all these vessels using our fighters. All the capital ships, I want you guys to fire at that ship. I want all my bombers to fire at all the smaller ships, actually. Where are you going? I need you. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. I know someone did say that bombers aren't as effective in this game as they were in the last game. Last mod, Republic at War. But listen, listen. I just want them to do as much damage as possible, that's all. No! You fool, you've died! Because of you two, actually. I mean, both of you. You're supposed to protect your brother. What have you done? You let him die. Actually, it's my fault. Okay, just bomb this entire ship to smithereens. Okay, you try to swiggity-swiggity your way out of there. There'll be one. Without too many losses, actually. Oh, the engines! 36! 30, 29! 9! You might be fucked. Should I take you out? As soon as possible. Yeah, we'll be able to save him. There's no way. There's no way. Yeah, he's fucked. Okay, thank you for shopping at the Pentastar Alignment gift shop. Oh, you're gonna retreat? Oh, you're gonna retreat? Where are you retreating to, huh? Where are you going? No, you're not gonna leave. You can leave. Oh, I think I destroyed your engines too. So you're both fucked. Bam. There we go. Okay, that was a sweet victory if I've ever seen one. Up close and personal. You know what? Let's go ahead and launch our forces. Can you go ahead and move our guys over to this planet? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Yeah, let's go ahead and fight this battle. More battlecruisers. More killing. More blood for the blood god. Skulls for the skull throne.
Incoming.
Yeah, bring it. Bring it. I'm gonna stay right here. Come at me. Oh, you have space stations already. Oh, I gotta come at you. You know what? Let's just wait. Let's just wait for him to expunge all of his fighters. And then afterwards, we'll move in. Is he done? Yeah, he's done. Alright, guys. Move. Now, you guys move in and you. No. God damn it. You guys move in and you. What's going on here? Wow, we took out that frigate pretty darn fast. Maybe because it's not probably a war frigate. Okay, guys, keep moving. I need you guys to retreat. I need you to retreat. Go, 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 go. Oh, this battle is getting more and more intense. Especially since you might die. This isn't good. I don't want to lose you, even though you're not that strong. I seriously do not want to lose you, so let's back you off. Oh, no. Just escape with the engines. Just escape it with the engines. That's all you need to fuck me in the dick. How do you lose your engines? Fuck it. Your big brother, Battlecruiser's here. Save the day. Just escape. There we go. Move forward. You can block his shots. You can take him out really fast. Problem is that we have a bunch of Battlecruisers all over the place, really. That's my problem. And you're not helping. You're definitely not helping. Now help out your general. Come on, man. Come on, man. I think we'll be able to escape. Yeah, we'll definitely be able to escape. Oh. No, engines, engines, engines. There we go. Fuck out of here. Bitch. Bitch. Okay, we're all good. We're all good. Everybody lives! That's sweet. Well, except for them, but that's bog standard. Alright, well. That's pretty good. Pretty good stuff.